against the New England Patriots. 172 total yards you come out and put on these guys. Now, what was that like doing that to Bill Belichick and that team? Was there a moment where you looked at that helmet and that logo and you said, man, I'm out here giving it to the Patriots?
Yeah, I mean, because it's crazy because, like, actually, I thought that's the team that was going to draft me. I mean, because they was really high on me, you know, throughout the whole draft process. You know, they like to use guys like me, versatile. So that whole day before the game, you know, I'm just thinking like, dang, like this is my first career start. We at Heinz Field. It's like I think it was a 420 game. It was on TV. I just knew it was gonna be a big game. I just knew I had to come out there prepared. And you know, once we got out there, I mean, it was a dream come true. You know, I'm playing against the Patriots for the first time. I'm starting. Had a couple runs. It was amazing. I mean, it was an amazing feeling, and we won the game. So you know, it was crunch time too. You know, going into the playoffs, because we needed that game. You know, to try to get into the playoffs. So you know, for us to come out with that victory and me to have that production, you know, in that game, it was huge.